Hey there, this is Jack. So today's video, I'm gonna show you how to enable two-step verification on a Telegram account. So let's start with this video, guys. Well, guys, the very first thing you're going to be enable or going to be turn on two-step verification on your Telegram account. Just going to open up your Telegram first. As you can see, it's my Telegram account anyway. Now I'm going to tap the alt tear off from here. Now what I need to do is just going to be tap setting option from here. Alright guys, as you can see my Telegram is going to be tap like privacy and security. Doing this one as well. Alright, as you can see there's a lot of options. The first one, two-step verification. Just going to tap this one as well. Now I'm going to set it to your password. Tap set first and I'm going to enter to my two-step verification password. Alright guys, I'm going to enter to my password again here. Alright, I'm going to tap the limit hit option to create the original hit to your password. I'm going to tap to escape this option from here. You cover email, also you can choose the recommended email also in term. I'm going to choose to remove this one as well. To skip that one. To skip anywhere. Set a new password. As you can see, my two-step verification is going to be enabled, guys. Now tap to enter setting. So guys, here's the process how to set a two-step verification on your Telegram account. So if this video will be helpful for you, don't forget to subscribe my channel and stay with us. Thanks for watching, guys.